Namaskaram, Hyderabad. Thank you so much for having me. I apologize in advance. Namaskaram is the most Telugu I can speak. I'm from Canada, and I feel so welcomed and proud to be making my film debut in your industry, in Tollywood, in Telugu. So thank you. I'm going to go through a small list of thanks as well, starting with Thanu, sir. I wouldn't be here without you. Thank you for taking this chance on me. I appreciate it more than you know. To Krishna, sir, where have you gone? This is about you. I wouldn't be here without you. Thank you so much for taking a chance on me, for everything you've done. It means so, so much. Thank you. Karthikeya, man, this, you know the tricky times I had with the language, matcha. You taught me, you were patient with me. I am so blessed I got to go on this journey with you. It's appreciated more than I can say. Thank you. To this girl right here, Diggs.
Damn, I missed it, but I think she was such a partner and such a trip in the Sri Lanka scare. Thank you, Jazz.
No, honestly, making a debut with such a beautiful girl and, you know, two heroines, one guy, how's that gonna go? We were a team, we were a family, and her mom mothered me on set when I'm so far away from my own family, so really appreciated it. Thank you so much. JD sir, we didn't have a scene together, but next one, yeah? Hippy part two. And Kasi, big, big thanks to you, bro. You're like my big bro. You taught me all the lines, sat with me patiently. I know it couldn't have been fun, but you were great. I know. These two girls trying to learn their lines, like you, Purnima, even Purthi, costume designer, this team was like a family, and they welcomed me from so far away, from not just another industry, from another country. And I'm so happy to be back in India. I'm so happy I got to do this with you guys. And I can't wait till it's out June 6th. Make sure you go watch it. Thank you so much, everybody.